What up, guys? It's F42K, and welcome back to WWE 2K Showcase. Daniel Bryan, that's right, folks. We are back, and we're going to go one-on-one against John Cena here at SummerSlam. So let's get to it.
It is now time for me to tell you whom I've selected to compete against me for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam.
After my series of matches with Randy Orton, I really started gaining momentum, and both the WWE Universe and Superstars took notice. One of those superstars was none other than my former Velocity opponent, John Cena.
I select Daniel Bryan.
We've both obviously come a long way since that match. But John was on another level.
John Cena is an 11-time WWE Champion!
This was my chance to really prove I belonged in the main event picture on a major show like SummerSlam.
The question is, for Daniel Bryan, tonight, will he become the next John Cena? Or the first?
Yeah. We know the drill. Let's go. I already done this. Yep. Oh, here we go. Yep. Get your booty up, John. I just want to complete the showcase. Okay, John? So. Yup. No, pick me. Pick me, god dang it. I'm Daniel Bryan. Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Here we go. I know the drill. Because I tried to do this with another video. Okay, wait, hold on. Perform a limb attack. From a standing grapple. Okay. Alright. Turn around, John. Oh, come on. Yo. No. Not today, sir. Here we go. Oh, okay. Alright, John. I'll give you that one. I almost wasted all my reversals on him. There you go, y'all. He looking for the rope. I'm done. He was looking for the rope. He's like, he has some strong legs. I'll admit that. You got some strong legs, sir. So you be picking up that big show. I see you picking up that big show, man. He almost 500, 400 pounds, dude. That's insane. Yeah, take me outside. That's exactly what I need, John. Man, get out of here. Now I gotta put you back in the ring. Yes, put me back. That makes a lot of sense, John. Get out of here, man. Here we go, y'all. What are you doing? Hit him! Thank you! Thank you, sir. Like, sir. What were you doing there? Oh, now we gotta... Daniel John Cena in the ring. Why do I always gotta bring him back in the ring? Why do I always gotta bring my opponent back in the ring? Yeah! Man, that hurt, John. Third brothers-in-law. Come on, man. Oh, I forgot. Oh! Not today. No, John! Do what you get, John, for saying no, not today. This is yes! Yes! Two! Yes! Today! Oh my goodness. I had to do it, guys. I'm sorry. I had to. Wait, I'm gonna wait till my one reverse will come back. There we go. Cause I don't want John to be like, what? Oh, come on. Oh, I forgot the count. Okay, retry. That was on me, guys. All right, here we go. Yo, why'd you use your power? Why'd you use your power, John? So, no. Here we go, yo. Oh, here we go. I'm not done yet. Oh. Here we go. Why do you pick Cena over Daniel Bryan? Like, that makes no sense. I mean, I probably pick Daniel Bryan. I'd probably pick John Cena over Daniel Bryan. But still, like, in this situation. In this situation here. Please let me do this. Yes. And I successfully did it again, John Cena. Alright, you know the... What were you doing there, sir? What were you doing, sir? Were you trying to attack me, sir? Or were you trying to attack a ghost? Because, sir, I think you were trying to attack a ghost, sir. Yo. Oh, okay, John. Alright. Nah. Stand up, sir. Yo. Oh, I thought that was a part where you... Oh, God. What? Oh. No, I totally reversed that. Why do they keep doing that to me? Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Ah. I want to do a suicide dive. Like, right now. Wait, hold on. Like, right? Oh, I was close to kicking. No. You're not going to get me, sir. Shat. Oh. Oh, I hit Triple H. I'm sorry, Triple H. I'm sorry, Triple H. My bad. I tried to hit John Cena. I tried to hit John and I hit Triple H. Oh, that's not going to end well for his career. Okay, here we go. Yo, no. Oh, and a DDT. No, you don't get the rope. You get this. Oh, goodness. Yes. Look at Triple H, he's just clapping. Oh, he looked, did you see how he looked? Oh my goodness. And John Cena is hurt. Man, look at my health and look at John's health. How? And you got all that power. Oh, y'all. Oh, out of everything that I put in front of you, you reverse that. Sir. That is not okay, sir. Because I was going for the leg, sir. Thank you very much. Sir. Jonathan, respectful, sir. Oh, goodness. Here comes the respect. Oh, my goodness. Come on, Cena. Do your comeback. Do your combat. There's a German suplex. Hey. Oh my goodness. I was waiting for John to do that too. No, waste your combat. I mean, his combat is long, bro. How do you even do that? Here you go, y'all. Oh. You really trying to come back? Man, get out of here. Your usual comeback already. Now is the time to do it. Yes! Nope, cancel it. I knew he was going to do it, so I quickly canceled it. But that's probably one thing that you want to do if you're against John Cena is to injure those legs. What? I pressed A. How, sir? Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. One. No. Oh man, Jonathan. Adam, man, get out of here. No, I didn't mean it like that. All right, come on. Come on. What? Wait, wait, John. Oh. Oh, heck no. No, 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 no. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You can't see me. Oh, my goodness. Do your finisher. Thank you. Oh, man. Nope. Not today, John. Not today. What in the world? Sit back down. You want to play with me, John? Oh my goodness. Get out of here. Now you can get out of here. Get out of here, John. You thought that you were going to do that AA. Nah, sir. I had my eyes on you the whole time. No. Two. Sir. Sir, my true. Yo. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. What in the world? Buddy, where am I going? You're not putting me anywhere. Six. Just put me in the ring. Put me in the ring, sir. No, wait. Oh. Here we go, y'all. Oh my goodness, right to the arm. No, John. No. Ah, John. Oh my goodness. And he just panicked. I just panicked, dude. Ah, dog. Here comes that other kick. Yo. Oh, man. You can't see me. Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Hey. To Jonathan Lamar Cena. I said Lamar. I'm done. Don't reverse this, okay? What in the world? Jonathan? Okay, that worked for me. I didn't know what happened there, but it worked. It worked for me. Triple H, stop checking on him. Ah. Former diving attack on standing John Cena. Okay. Hold on. Get to the top rope now. What if the game glitched? Like, all of the games used to glitch? Wait, hold on, don't... I was just about to press Y. Hold on. No, come on. Come on, Jonathan. Get up. Ah. Oh, and a missile drop kick. And now I'm going for that pin. One. Two. No, kick out. Oh, no. No. Oh, again, going for that body slam and reversal. And oh my goodness. And now Jonathan Lamar Cena might have a chance here. How? How? When they even give you an opportunity. It's kind of hard to reverse the attitude adjustment. Like, and the people's elbow. Like, I don't understand that. I don't understand that, man. No, sir. He's like, how? How did he kick out of my dance move? John, come on, man. Come on, man. All right, here we go. No. Oh, my goodness. Here you go, going for the AA. No. DDT plants him. Oh, goodness. He scared me. I forgot he has that kick up. Oh, man. He got me, man. Oh, man. He was waiting for me to do that. Oh, do another taunt. Come on. No. Wait, hold on. Yelp. What are you doing? Do I do a direct? Oh, my goodness. Why can't I just do it? Why can't you just be on the ground, sir? Why can't you just be on the ground so I can taunt? Why? Now I'm going back in the ring. But stop following me. Stop following me. Yes. Come here. Yo. Oh, you know what time it is now, John. You know what time it is now, John. What? Don't you pin me. Oh, he's not gonna pin me. I know he gonna do something worse. Watch this. STIA! Can we get out of it? Yes, we did. We got out of the STF. We got out of it. For the first time ever, I got out of the STF. Let's go. Man, what a match. Alright. I'ma have to. Because this dude, yo. Hey. How did that feel, John? How did that feel, Jonathan? Oh my goodness. Here we go. Ooh, okay. And Daniel doing something there. Give me enough energy. Give me enough energy. What in the world are you doing? Okay. Can I do it now? Thank you. Why? Why, John? Why? Oh my goodness. Stay down. Oh, now Triple H wanna check on him as soon as I get my signature. Yeah, that's great. That's great, Triple H. That's great. If he reverses one more time, I swear to God. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all. Oh, you want me to come on? I'm willing. I'm all down to it. I'm all down to it. Hey, John. Oh my goodness. Okay, that. Do your taunt on that. Oh, no. Okay, focus. No, sir. And no, sir. Shout. Oh, hurry. Thank God. Thank you, Lord. Yes. Why, yes, Lord. Oh, my goodness. Perform STF. Oh, goodness. Okay, signature. Perform STF. Okay, this is the part. Okay, hold A in the face front lock and perform. Okay, good. Alright. Get out of here. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. You thought, John. Come on, man. I got three finishers already from you. I think one of them just came because I did my yes thing, but still. Come on, John. Please be a cutscene after this. Oh, goodness. Here you go, y'all. Oh, I escaped. Hey. Oh my goodness. What? Please let me kick out of this. Oh my god! Oh my god, I kicked out. At one. I barely kicked out. That was luck. Okay, I really need to finish this now. No. Get up. Okay. Did I revert? Dang it! Every time. Every single freaking time. Yes. Bulldog. Oh my god. All I'm trying to do is this choke. That's all I'm trying to do, John. Please. Okay, cancel. Flying go with a ground. Perform a flying go. I think that's that signature. I think it's a signature. Hold on. I want to check. Okay. Top turnbuckle. Yes. Oh god, he might do it. Oh, that was a good reversal. I didn't even know I reversed that part. That was it by instinct. Okay, good. Good. Here we go. Yes. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, goodness. Here we go. 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 Come on. Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Go for a 10-0 DT. Hurry. Oh, there we go. Can I do my finisher down here? Please. Please. I gotta pick him up. But why would I not let... Oh my goodness. Here we go. Yes, luck. Okay. No! Hey, my goodness. I pressed the button. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna do this one more time. One more time. I swear. I am, oh my goodness. I try, guys. I try. I try. Get off of me. Okay. I totally did that. Get out of here, man. Get him. Great. And then target his legs. I totally reversed that, by the way. I totally reversed that, by the way. Really? Really, John? I'm so mad. Because... Oh my goodness. I should not have jumped. I should not have jumped. See if I wouldn't have jumped, none of this would have happened in the first place. I was so close. They should have gave you a cutscene. That's what they should have done. They should have gave you a cutscene. But no. But no. They didn't want to give me a cutscene, did they? Huh? Did they, John? Okay. If this is a normal match, I would have been beat him by now. So dumb with this. Yeah, I know I was ripped from outside on my genius. I totally reversed that, by the way. You know what? I'm done. I might, if I don't finish this, they will. Oh, I swear. I'm gonna be totally done. Like, for real. Because this is insane. I just punched his arm and he's still. Why can't I reverse? Explain that to me, 2K. See, look at this. Look at this. Why am I going so slow? Why am I going so slow? Thank you. Get your butt back outside. Shoot. I'm trying to put you over this thing, man. Thank you. That's probably one of the hardest things to do. The other ones are just so easy. You injured him. I don't even care no more. No, don't pin him. I accidentally pressed the B button. My bad. There we go. Kick. No, let him waste his reversals. Come on, Daniel. I'm not gonna wait until his all his reversals. I'm not gonna wait. No, not today. And look how much he get his reverse. Look how fast his reversal thing is coming. You better hurry up. Okay. Please get up faster. Thank you. Nope, you thought. Nah, John. I want him to waste that reversal. I want him to waste that reversal. Better take as much advantage as you can against John Cena, Daniel Bryan. Oh, God, nope. That wasn't even the right one. Oh, now he has a reversal. Nope. Nope, I'm not risking it. There we go. Now I gotta wait on stamina. Wow, that shit's great. Oh, I knew he was gonna reverse. Oh. Ooh, no, that was close. No, get him. There we go. and perform the yes lock. Do it. Please let me do it, Omega. Please let me do it. Please let me do it. Please let me do it. Slam race is reversal. There you go. And look at Triple H just covering the whole screen. Bam. Can I now do it? Thank you. And you know what? Nope. Nope. Which is the closest? Okay. Move, Triple H. Thank you. And finally a cutscene. Finally a cutscene. After all of that. Here we go. Going for the AA. Here we go. Wait a minute. No. Two. No. Kick out at two. And man, oh man. Damn right with that kick. Yes. Yes. Here comes Daniel Bryan. Here comes the knee. Is that enough? Two. Three. Thank you. Thank you. That is it. That is it. I will be making another episode. But, yeah. Oh, what's this? Yeah, that's it. Oh, wait just a second. Please don't. Oh God, I know Triple H. Oh, look at Randy Orton. Oh, what's that? I knew it. Pedigree to Daniel Bryan. By Triple H. Oh man. Man, oh man. And new WWE I feel bad for Daniel, man. Randy Orton. Alright, guys. Please make sure you smash that like button as hard as you possibly can. Turn notifications on. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.